Hello? Guys? Is that you?
Make sure they fill my pine box with cement. Put me deeper than anyone else. And cover the ground with more cement. Cause trust me. Just enough to stop me from killing again.
Damn it. Breakers.
Hello? Mr. Demet? Great. Into the creepy maintenance room in the creepy hotel on the creepy island to shoot a doc about serial killers all alone and without my stun gun. Choices, Jamie. Make better choices. This is your own damn fault. Thank God. Something from this century. Might be time to join the 21st century, guys.
Area. High winds and heavy rainfall are expected by 10 p.m. Central Time. Repeat. This is a severe weather storm warning for the Greater Lakes area. High winds and heavy rainfall are expected by 10 p.m. Central Time. Repeat.
Damn it!
I had to build my own little castle, just like Holmes did. Most people like me do their business where their target lives. That's just asking to get caught. Holmes had the right idea. It's all about the honey trap. You bring me some smokes, like I asked? Lucky Reds? Yes. Oh, these are like gold in here. Damn, that's good. So, yeah. A honeypot. Holmes built a hotel about a mile from the World's Fair and called it the World's Fair Hotel. And bought ad space and papers alongside ads for the expo. Rubes from far and wide assumed it was the official hotel. Ma and Pa Kettle, take a train in from Nebraska. Takes 3 days. They roll up into that joint ready to rest, get to their room, and whoops, what do you know? Holmes had a gas pipe hidden under the bed and poisons them. Or maybe he pulls a trap door on them. Maybe he separates them and makes one watch through a window while he slits the other's throat. That's the advantage of a honeypot. No shortage of targets. That's why I picked all those houses north of the airport. That whole neighborhood was scheduled for demolition, and yet, all those lovely realtor ladies must not have gotten the memo. Call up as a contractor. Tell them I'm flipping. Have them meet me out there. And look at that. We're the only two people for miles. The first couple times, I'd wait for a plane to fly over just to hide their screams, but after a while, I realized they could scream as loud as they wanted. No one was gonna hear a thing. That's what I remember most, those screams. You can try to understand why I am the way I am. You can forensic science up all the data you want. But you'll never know. You'll never know, Monday. You'll never really know how it feels when you watch the fire burn out of somebody.
How are we looking, Jamie?
Little electrical drama, but we're about good to go.
This looks great. Very gaslight.
If we had a grip of some foil, I could get a good flicker effect going.
This would be fine.
I just got a bit more to do once Kate's standing there. Shouldn't be more than a few minutes. Hey, thanks for that stuff you said at dinner. It was nice to hear.
We're all on the same side. Sometimes we forget.
What the hell?
Hey! Hey, help! Somebody help me! I can't see a thing! Guys, please!
Erin?
I can't get the door open! Get me out!
Okay, we're right here.
Calm down, Erin. You're all right.
I can't breathe. Everyone, slow deep breath.
You're not hurt, are you?
I need my inhaler.
I'm having an asthma attack. What's your room number?
Hurry!
Charlie, where's your room?
Next to mine, down the long hallway from you.
Erin, I'm going. Try to breathe slow and easy. We're here, Erin. Just try to stay calm.
Count your breath. One, two, three, in. One, two, three, out.
We need to break through this thing.
Guys, I can't.
Go and look for something to knock this door down. Me and Mark will try and force it open.
Who's there? Guys, somebody is in here with me. Oh, God. Just breathe. Just breathe.
Hey.
You're okay now. You're safe.
What? Did you see him?
Come on.
He was... Somebody was right there. In there with me.
Erin. It's just a dummy.
No, it was not a dummy. He had a hat on, like H.H. Holmes.
Charles, you're working her to death. Now she's hallucinating shit from the show?
I did not...
Nothing bad happened, Erin. You're okay. No one is in there. Let's all just calm down, get Erin back to her room for a rest.
I'm not fucking tired.
Let's go.
Come on, Erin.
Ah, there you are. I think Erin's shown signs of serious pluck, wouldn't you say? Now, where's our wayward host, Mr. Dumet? Apparently, he's left the island. How very rude not to stay for dinner. Charlie managed to rally the troops, though, and a good thing. The road ahead is full of challenges. I can only observe, and it can be frustrating to watch. In some ways, I envy you. I only record events. You get to shape them. You'd better get back to things before one of our friends makes a poor choice on their own.